charm of giving best felt in forgiving. Charm of giving best felt in forgiving. Give, give, give and forgive. Another saying is that give, give, give and forget. Forgiving. If you want to give something, forgive, forgive, forgive. Because it's very difficult to forgive somebody. Because you don't forgive, we react, we argue, and we create the hatredness, we become allergic, and the relation is broken up. So if we want to enjoy the art of giving, so let's learn forgiving. The moment you forgive, we get mental peace. And the situation becomes very normal, stabilized, and organizing. So let's learn this art of forgiving, forgiving, so we can get the pleasure of giving, giving and giving. Hence, please enjoy the charm of giving, best felt in forgiving.